That... This is blowing my mind. This cannot be real. There's no way that this can be real. Holy crap! Guys, guys, you need to come over here and look at this. Everybody out here, come on. Come on to the living room. This is unbelievable.
What?
Come on, Chad, take a look at this. This is gonna change your life.
Is it the Jonas Brothers?
No, it's not the Jonas Brothers. They've got the handful of popcorn.
Yeah, I see that.
Right? Out come the cell phones.
Okay.
Okay, now watch this. They're dialing.
Right, dialing. It's a bunch of dudes calling popcorn.
Just wait for it.
Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and say this is probably the most boring thing I've ever seen in my entire life, and I can say that. Oh my god!
Holy crap! That has to be fake. Is that a fake? It's gotta be.
Everybody in the kitchen, right now.
Okay, everybody, get your cell phones together, put them on the kitchen table. Hey, dude, you got a cell phone, right?
I got popcorn.
Dude, seriously, I'm telling you, man, if this thing works, we're gonna go down to like an electronic superstore and get one of those like cell phones from the 80s. Let's see if we can like fry an egg. Deutsche Mietja Witschkaba. I know, man, me too.
Anyway, alright, so keep your eyes on the colonels. Does it matter that we're facing west, or is that like a thing?
No, I don't think so. Why would that matter?
Because we're farther away from the North Pole, which is magnetic.
Oh, good call. No, I don't think so. I think it's just so long as we got cell phones, popcorn.
Give it a whirl there, Mooch.